walking by yourself. Now walking
let me
by
see
yourself.
You do.
This guy literally just ran up to my window and he's washing my fucking windshield. I don't have any money.
Well, tell him no.
I did. I was just like, no, no. Wow. What's up, everybody? I have officially touched down back in LA. Back at it again. You know the deal. Basically what they're gonna do is they're gonna inject this problem spot with cortisone and make it go away. A couple days ago my camera fell off my tripod and it broke, so I had to go get another camera. And then my other tripod broke and it fell off the counter with my camera on it earlier. Luckily the camera didn't break, just the tripod. They don't want me to win. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna super glue this back together. Super glue fixes everything. It fixed my toenail. Y'all are gonna help me glue my toenail back on.
They don't want you to float in the water, so we float in the water.
They don't want me to have an elevator, so I made sure I got an elevator.
They don't want you to have a luxury life. The key is to have a luxury breakfast.
What's about to happen is I have this shock collar in here, and I'm gonna put it around my arm under this sweatshirt so you can't see it. I'm gonna go up and talk to these boys, and Haley is gonna shock me while I'm trying to shake their hand. So it is about to be so funny, and we're gonna get their reactions. What are they gonna do when I'm like, ah, like whenever they try to shake my hand? I don't know. We'll see. All right, let's go. The shock collar is on my arm officially. Don't play with me. Don't play with me.
You got a shot, son. Hey, yo, so we are real.
We just saw Logan Paul in his ice cream truck, random. I'm out here pranking people with my shock collar. He's out here in an ice cream truck. Welcome to Hollywood. Holly weird. Hollywood.
Hollywood.
Yeah. Okay, so I thought the night was over, but it's not. Obviously, these lights in my apartment, and Haley and I just put up some new lights on the balcony. I am about to show them to you guys. It is literally lit.
Wait.
Party on the freaking patio, so you will probably find me out here talking to you guys frequently. If you want to have a rave, my address is 1600 Vine. Come check it out. Maybe I'll disclose my apartment number later on. I wanted to thank you guys so much for going on this journey with me. We are about to hit 10K. I am so excited. I am so thankful for you guys. You know what to do. Subscribe, like, comment, show some love. Go ahead and check out Nick's page because he's freaking dope. All of our videos are literally lit. Peace, love, and I'll see you guys soon.